back to the CPS aquascaping contest. It's the last day, mostly for me, because the exhibition will stay till tomorrow. But tomorrow I'm leaving again to Portugal. So I would like to show you how the tanks look like after 2 days of being escaped. So I will start from the European team, following the same way like I did before, showing tank by tank, some in details. I hope you enjoy it, okay? This is a tank from Christian. Hey! So let's take a look very close how the tank looks like.
下面有请我们 申田老师, 申田老师在吗? 张建峰老师。
Now, Bobby Vaquero. George W. Just. Brazilian team. Luca. Now Fernando. Now we have one tank. This is from Singapore. It is a really pity that the water became really, really cloudy. Maybe because of the wood. So let's try to get closer. This tank is really, really nice and detailed, but unfortunately the water became really, really cloudy. We can see clearly. So let's move to another one from Singapore. And this last one from the team of Singapore. Also very similar to the Brazilian style, but it's with more details, and mostly because of the wood that is placed near of the rocks. Really, really nice tank. So I will try to pass over. So let me show the Chinese tanks from the yesterday competition. Here. So let's still doing it. So this tank is from Japan, from the regular contest. From the winner team, China.
Look, 还没有什么高潮。
Do you mind? Thank you. Sorry.
Oh.
Thank you. So let's go for this side. This is now is Macau. Now it's Taiwan. No, sorry. Now it's Taiwan. That last one was from Macau. Last tank from Macau, from Thailand. Now is Vietnam. Now let's go for the last row. Let's try to record this one. It's really tough because there's a hole behind me. It's from Thailand. Sorry. Doing the last video, guys. Oh. Now it's Malaysia. It is a pity that these tanks, they have a lot of driftwood. The water is still a little bit cloudy, with the exception of tank from Joshim. This is clear. We're going to see it now. One of the favorite tanks in the contest. Very simple, but it's also very detailed. It's a signature. And the last one is from Indonesia.
Filipe, all these three tanks sold out already.
They are sold?
Yes.
That is good. That is good. That is really good. So, this is Airy Radio tank. Still the water a little bit cloudy, but this is the risk of using driftwood. And the last one. So, okay, guys, this is all. I hope you have enjoyed it. So I'm leaving tomorrow for Portugal, and in 2 weeks I will be in Indonesia. So I will have there 200 tanks to judge, plus race masters to skate. Take care. Bye bye.